Hey everybody, welcome to Flint Designs. Today I'm here to show you guys an American Truck Simulator tutorial on how to change Pinga's Wilson Livestock Trailer porch light. So, we already have the file downloaded, so what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and open it up. We're going to go to plate. Now once you get into plate, you're going to open the pinga.dds file. Alright, so now this is going to bring us here. Obviously you can see we do have the words Pinga with a very low opacity, so what we're going to do is we're going to just open a new layer, and I cannot stress this enough as a texture developer, use layers, it'll make your life so much easier. So what you're going to do is you're going to put whatever font you want. Now keep in mind, this is a black porch light, so you want your font to be any color but black. So for example, we'll go ahead and do, let's change this to red. And we'll do Flink as an example. What we're going to do is we're going to resize this. Come down here. Alright, it's a little scrunched, but it doesn't matter because I already have a different one in the game. So, alright, so what we're going to do is, the one big thing about making layers is you can turn that off, so now you just have this. Now we want to click down here on the background, and you want to delete this. Use the eraser, and you want to come in here, and you want to erase all this, just to make sure that that does not pop up underneath your letters in the game. So come in here. Alright, so now we just have that. Let's go ahead and drop that down. Okay, so now what we do is we click Save As, and we already have this right here. Now, sometimes it might pop you up here on a PNG, it might pop you up on the PDN. Make sure that you are saving it as a DDS file. So yeah, that is going to replace that. So yes, we want to do that. Leave all these settings. It should be DXT1. Leave that. Click OK. Now you can exit out of paint. Now, do you want to update it in the archive? Yes, you do. So do that. You'll see that you just changed the modified date. So now you can always come back in here, double check. Alright, you can see that it's red. Cool. Now, some things you might have to do too is once you do it, you'll have to come in here and you might have to come in and fix some of this stuff, make it look a little bit better, clean it up. Do what you gotta do. Alright, so now once that's done, click copy. Let's go ahead and open up. Let's go back to the mods. I don't have it in here because I pulled it out. And we'll paste it in there. Okay, so there it is. Let's go ahead and open American Truck Simulator, and I will see you guys in a second. Alright guys, here we are. So obviously once you come in here, we're going to open Trailer Manager, and I'm just going to pick a random one that I have. I'm not going to use this one because I don't want to overwrite it. We'll just take this one for example. So we'll go in here and configure it, and then it's going to pop up like that. Obviously, like I said, you're going to want to go in and clean some of it up. As you can see, it's a little blocky and stuff like that. If you want the fine lines, go back in, clean it up, do what you got to do. Other than that, guys, that is a tutorial on how to change the porch light on Pinga's Wilson Livestock Trailer.